two men have been arrested in relation to a series of attacks on mosques in Birmingham. Five mosques had windows smashed on Thursday, and a man aged 34 from Peribale to handed himself into police. A 38-year-old man from Yardley who was arrested earlier after being detained by members of the public has been released without charge. The second man remains in custody on suspicion of racially aggravated criminal damage. West Midlands Police said its investigation continued to be supported by West Midlands Counter-Terrorism Unit. Adil Parker, of the Birmingham Council of Mosques, previously said the community had been taken aback by the vandalism, some of which was carried out with a sledgehammer. "The congregation is feeling fearful, they feel vulnerable and there is a lot of angst," he said. Assistant Chief Constable Matt Ward said the investigation continues at pace and the focus was to determine the motive for the incidents. "It remains incredibly important that we unite together against those who seek to create discord, uncertainty and fear," he said. The force said increased patrols would continue at key locations and security advice was being offered to religious establishments across the West Midlands.